Hello there guys, Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update where today we're going to be focusing on what looks to be a brand new attraction for 2023 at Liseberg in Gothenburg, Sweden. Liseberg, however you like to pronounce it. We all love pronunciation differentiations, if that's even a sentence. But I'm probably speaking random gibberish because I'm really excited because we've got a brand new attraction coming in 2023. It's called Luna, and we're going to share more details on exactly what it could be. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, see never miss another YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 3,000 subscribers. We're on the road to 3,000 subscribers. We want to hit at least 4,000 subs and a million views by the end of the year. We're almost at 3,000, so we're almost 1,000 away. We are almost basically nearly at a million. Well, we're on the road to a million views. We're nearly at 600,000 views in total. So please go and help us out. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links, Google Forms, where you can submit your own video ideas, and also the article, which will be linked in the description down below as well. And for now, guys, let's have a look at exactly what's going on with Liseberg for 2023. So we already know about the Grand Curiosa Hotel, but the message from Liseberg, a new attraction, is underway. After a financially tough year for Liseberg, according to Expressen GT, the newspaper source, the amusement park can plan news for their upcoming 100th anniversary kicking off in 2023. And among other things, a new ride called Luna will be announced. The CEO of Liseberg, Andreas Andersen, said it will be great fun. Now, we have looked on various forums to see how they're taking this news. And from what we've seen from the forums, one forum member has basically come out and said it's confirmed to be a new attraction in the newspaper. It's not the major expansion that will take place south of Liseberg. A new flume seems most likely based on past leaks and some other possibilities based on interviews with the CEO. A high-tech attraction in the north of the park after an infrastructure project gets done there. Also, a spinning coaster was rumoured and discussed by the CEO. However, the spinning coaster, according to another member on the Coaster Force forum, says it was supposed to be Kanonen's replacement before they got Valkyria, but they could revive the concept. So we don't know exactly what it's going to be. However, we spoke about a new flume, or the rumour of a new flume ride for the park's 100th anniversary. We thought they were going to, well, basically what the file indicated, if you've watched that video when we released it back on the 7th of August 2019, a very different world by that point. But around two years ago, when we released that video, we released a public file on the thumbnail. And basically it was saying that Liseberg would establish a new water ride in the park for the summer season 2023. The thing comprised of a certain aspects and certain elements. Now that includes the building story and thematization. You've also got the type of ride, which is a water ride, the primary target, a family thrill. You've got the length of the ride on there. You've got different features like the free fall element, the vertical lift tower, and you've also got innovative turntables. So there are some different elements to the official publication of what it could be. And I do feel like, personally, maybe it could be themed to Luna. I think Luna would be a great name for a flume ride. So I'm going to share what I think it will be right about now. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is speaking about Liseberg 2023 and one of many new additions, Luna. Now, obviously, there's a few things discussed on forums from forum members, from the Coaster Force forum. I've looked on Swedish forums, etc. On the Coaster Force forum, people someone was saying a high-tech attraction in the north has been rumored or discussed. A spinning coaster, maybe they could revive the concept, even though it was apparently or rumored to be the originally planned ride for the Kanonen site before the brought in the B&M Dive Coaster Valkyria, but it should be interesting to see what's going on. But I'm going to go with what I think other people have said and what I think it could be from the start, and that is a brand new flume ride to replace their current one, a Chiapas style flume ride. If you don't know what Chiapas is, Chiapas or Chiapas is a flume ride, with a near vertical drop, with some different thematization and effects and elements and things like that. It's a beautiful experience located at Phantasialand in Germany. And I think we're looking at that style of ride. I think we're sort of going on that basis, to be perfectly honest. That was first reported a couple of years ago. Now a couple of years later, I can't believe I'm saying a couple of years later. now a couple of years later from when we released that video talking about these details of this water ride they want to produce in 2023 for the park's 100th anniversary, it seems like, in my personal opinion, Luna will be the name of that ride. Now, obviously, the thing that will help them with that is if the current Flume ride closes at the end of this season, so they can rip out the Flume ride and bring in the new one over the 2022 season, ready to open it for the summer of 2023. So it gives them about a year and a half, or just over a year and a half, to rip out the old Flume, bring in the new one, bring in exactly what they want to bring in, and get it ready for summer 2023. So I'm going off of that. I think the high-tech attraction that's been rumored for the north of the park, I think that could be maybe a 2024 edition, or just long term, but I'm very excited anyway. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for now, my name is Coaster Shell, Caitlin the Coaster Life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Leesburg-tastic day.